armor car. One close on the in the middle of the track.
They got a half track.
No.
Clear my back blast for when that gets closer.
I'm not behind this. All right, boys, stay down, stay down.
Looks like they're heading straight up the dog.
They're making a beeline for our right flank. Make sure there ain't nothing behind you. Make sure that trench ain't
clear
behind you.
Back flat.
Knock yourself out. Yo, did you get that shit?
Very short. Just
100
meters.
You can't sight
shit.
What the fuck did you...
What I think they're outside of
fire. Say what? Just fire
an infantry. One tank just flipped over.
There's the REF.
Armored car, dead north, approaching 200 meters.
Copy. Block number 6.
For some reason, I can't see the planes.
Jesus, fuck, that dude lit me up.
Track, Krauts.
And I don't like when I quiet down like this.
Don, after what I saw in that German camp, I'm happy for it to be quiet like this.
Damn, the quiet means the noise is gonna come soon.
Yeah, well, and it does. Oh,
what the fuck I tell you?
Neg. Not real.
Hey, why, you don't wanna talk to Bill?
Yeah.
Head around to the west.
What the fuck?
Yeah, west.
By the fire.
Left of the fire. You might not be able to see it yet.
The fuck happened?
Nah, I don't see nothing yet.
The Germans are firing rifle grenades.
I don't see four though.
They're a bit closer than anticipated.
Out in the open.
The utter fools!
Alright, new emergency orders. Alright.
When you get the chance, give me ETA and we'll get there.
Organize your squads ASAP. We're going to be crossing the riverbed, heading to the east towards Major General Terry de la Mesa Allen Sr.
Are we crossing through Dog Company?
We'll be crossing through Dog Company's territory on the way to the General. The Major General, he has Panzers bearing down on him directly. And we need to get over there ASAP. Get your squads organized. We're moving in 2 miles.
I made this one for you.
What should I do about these leftover charges?
You're good.
Okay, boys, we're crossing east through Dog Company over towards 1st ID, towards General De La Mesa Allen.
Blow them?
Blow them now before we go anywhere. So.
Dog Company's got ordnance there. We should be able to resupply in their position.
Got it.
Alright, pull them up, boys. We're moving out.
Blow it. Quickly.
Let's go.
Good, because I'm kind of running out of rifle grenades.
God, I fucking love that feeling.
I'm pretty sure we've pulled knives across.
This is best goddamn job I've ever had.
Best job I ever had. That's a quote for the books, I think.
Being honest, this does look a lot like Eastern Washington. Just doesn't get as hot.
That's why I like the Colorado New Mexico area. A lot of open ground, their hills.
Form a battle line and get ready.
Hey,
that's flying off to the left.
That's not very nice of you, Germans.
Woo-wee.
That's a bit close.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure one of those skipped off my boot.
Half track front.
Oh, fuck.
Get down!
Half track north.
Holy shit, I got tapped by a ricochet.
Order, get up here, we got a half track!
Ow.
We got a half track in front of us. Can't move until we take them.
Find good cover.
Oh, hell no. I need someone to pop smoke and go around and ride that compound. Take out those half tracks.
Ow, I hit.
Go, guys, go! Second squad's taking it. First and third squad, stay on position.
Down. Five on con.
On me, let's go. We're going right. God. We're going right. Follow me.
Second squad on your feet. Let's go fucking right. Andris!
What's up?
We have two on con!
I know! I'll be safer back with the platoon!
Spread out, guys! Up against the wall! Oh! Fuck! Guys, let's keep going. Hoffman's. Never mind. I thought he was on comms. Down. Sorati, pull him back, pull him back, pull him back.
Pull back? Okay. My chest is, yeah. Okay, got to turn to him.
Andrus is dead.
No, he's not. No, he's not. Drag him back. He's not dead. Sorati. No! Cover and fire right fucking now!
Oh, security? Got it, got it, got it. Don't stop! Keep running!
On the roof, on the roof, on the roof!
See him.
Got him! Oh, what a shot! I'm fucking one
fucking stop!
Holy shit. I think it's right. A new PR.
Boys, come on.
I hear him speaking German in here somewhere.
God, that's the fastest I've ran in my entire fucking life.
I can finally put this SMG to good use.
Alright, clear it out!
Fucking kraut.
Head in over here.
It's fucking walls, is it, right?
I see stairs!
Head up the stairs, head up the stairs on the north side of the compound. There's a window looking north. Perfect.
Clear.
The window at the very, just right at the top of the stairs?
That's right.
Good call, though. That's fucking four dead right there.
How's the view?
Pretty good.
First squad's got a good overwatch from the compound to the north.
Contact.
There.
I'm in a tomb somewhere.
Bearing.
You're not stable.
Right there. Bearing 11.
Bring it back to him.
Across. Repeat that, Frank.
These two casualties are not stable to move. I'm gonna bring blood to them.
Be careful, it's hot over here, Frank.
Which direction? Which direction?
Frag up in this compound. Like
that way?
Kitty corner. A little bit to the left of maybe, but that might get him.
My check?
I think he got him.
Okay.
Somebody else. All those half tracks over here have been
God damn it!
BLT needs you.
Okay. Got him. There's more of them, though. There's more of them, though. They were already moving in before you got here.
Holy shit, James. That crowd's a dumb bastard! Did you see what he just did, Evans?
I didn't see what he did, no.
He threw a stick grenade up onto the roof of that, the corner of that building right there, and then the stick grenade bounced off of the roof, hit the ground, and killed him. He just killed himself.
Lieutenant, be advised, there's a compound due north of the mosque about 200 meters that's got large enemy presence moving in on it.
Y'all assholes.
Just heartbeat.
Yeah. Checking it right. My medical mini's broken. My medical mini's broken. Why are you a bitch? Medical mini, you fucking mind.
I don't know.
Pulse is checking. None.
None. I'm doing CPR.
Alright, cool.
God damn it.
Figured y'all could use an extra hand.
Yeah, what,
hey,
north
sir.
Is
Sarge's heart's not beating right now.
The what? North enemies, gotcha.
Should I give him an epi?
I already did. Lucas. Kovar.
Dumb son of a bitch!
Alright. He's got normal heart rate,
Myself. Okay, then just restart.
Okay,
he's up. Alright.
These fucking blood right now.
Pull up, pull back south. Go south.
Thank you.
Damn. Gonna shift and take a look.
I mean, we're watching the northwest corner over here.
Hey, direct northwest, left side of the compound.
Fucking hand.
All those half-tracks that
right
are
there.
Down here are now decrewed.
Follow my finger. Turn left.
I actually don't see your
Hello,
finger.
Hello, boys.
Turn left. Grizz. Like left. West wall.
That's all friendly.
Oh.
Nice try, man.
Oh.
When we get a minute, Doc, could use a hand.
I'm not sure he didn't check a tourniquet in there.
I did. I didn't. I clicked the bottom left leg.
Gotcha.
I checked chest and it was nothing.
You can't check chest.
Is it not chest?
Right there. Hold up. I need a rifleman over here.
What is it?
There's a guy right there in the woods. Right there.
Eyes on.
Oh, fuck me! 100! Bearing 100 right around the corner! Holy shit!
Those are friendlies.
Holy shit, they scared the shit out of me.
They got a big old one on their helmets.
Hello, gentlemen.
They scared the shit out of me.
Hello, Lieutenant.
Tank east! Panzer 4! Dennis, pull back, get back inside the building!
Fuck.
Come on. Tank!
I know.
Get me in!
Oh. I got TNT, you want me to use it?
Wow.
No.
I got some demo blocks if you need me.
No.
Let the bazooka go first.
Yeah, we have AT here.
Search and Andrus, back in action.
God damn it, you gave me a scare.
Yep, sorry, sir. More happened again.
Oh, fuck!
Man down!
Like 30. Oh, fuck! Richard, I need help.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm stuck in. Alright.
Work on my chest.
Yeah, working on your chest.
I see it.
Close east.
Cooper with me.
AT, get over here, Ryan.
Oh, Porter with me, Porter
right
with me.
Where I'm looking, east, right here.
Right here, Porter.
I see it.
Clear that back glass.
This your
chance? Hell yeah!
Fuck yeah, Porter. Fuck yeah.
Direct hit. I need another one.
Yeah, first time.
I guess it was the first time.
Fuck, atta boy, Porter.
Hell yeah!
All right.
Good shoot.
I need to aim 100 meters further from where it is. That's the trick.
Yeah, I don't know where though.
Hail up there.
Third
squad, what's your squad strength right now?
First squad.
Yeah, third squad.
Well, I think we're full, but half of them, we're split up.
Move! Get your squads!
Goddamn place!
Move!
squad, mass gas!
Mass gas! Mass gas, second squad!
God damn.
First squad, move! Third squad, move! First squad, move! Go, go, go!
Where? Oh. First squad, we're going.
We're running straight on Germans.
Watch close left, watch
us get up here in a second.
Man down.
I'll grab him. You keep him.
But Cooper, crossing, Cooper, crossing.
Not that.
Oh, Christ.
You shoot me?
No.
Oh, that was them. Right, don't worry, Moreau, I got you.
Spread the fuck up so that we don't get all fucking blasted.
To the right! Whole squad of them! Get out! Keep running! Keep going! We gotta find that MG and take it out!
I see it right there! Levi! That's
right. Only one!
We gotta keep moving!
Keep moving!
Cooper just needs some blood, I think.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I hear a fucking bolt action. This compound's not secure.
Working on him.
Oh, shit.
You alright?
Sir?
Who the fuck was this?
You okay?
Who the fuck was this? He's not with us!
Hey, we're good. No, we ain't. North! Lots of them.
The Germans flashed two firing on us.
Hold fire.
We got German firing at us from that compound.
Who the fuck is it? Oh, God.
Nope, Zerati's right.
Can we get up over?
Friendlies are clearing it out. We're good.
Alright, leave it to set friendlies. Set up defensive line on here in the ridge line.
German half crap track.
You heard him. Let's go. Set up.
In what direction?
Alright, everyone here that's up, you're on me.
They're turning southwest towards the river.
Copy, we're on the move.
I'm behind you, sir.
Alright, second squad.
What's Doc's done over there? Can I get him on my position?
Second squad, I'm gonna rendezvous with you.
They're returning into us, sir.
It's still going to the other net. Anyways, Doc, get up the third when you can. Third, I've already let him know. Second squad, I'm on my way to you. You can start pushing through the contact after that here. Not copy.
Solid copy. We're taking some light contact to our east, but otherwise it's been pretty quiet.
Josh, you said that the Germans are retreating or the general is retreating?
We'll start moving the rockets to our position.
Hold. They're calling an artillery southwest of the general's position.
Copy. Yep. Hold positions. They're calling an artillery southwest of the general's position.
ETA,
that's
seconds.
Us, sir. That's us. We need to dig in.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Chisholm, get out of there!
Did Evan just go down again?
Yeah, copy. We got rifle grenades hitting us.
Alright. Treat the men up here. I'll work my way down to you guys.
First squad just lost Don and someone else again. Fucking rifle grenades.
I've got Riley.
Grenade out!
I'm pretty badly hurt, though. Riley's gone. I'm in a bad way, sir. Sir, are you up?
Yeah, I'm up.
Hey, sir, we just got orders to fall back to our original position. Because the general is secure now, we're supposed to go back to our bank company.
Okay.
Oh my fucking god.
So,
oh my
god. The only question
god.
I have to ask myself was, did Cooper fire that rifle grenade?
No, it was German. I've kind of started
identifying
the sound.
In the mosque with winners.
We are to disengage back to our original position.
What the fuck?
What then, the goddamn?
Jesse, thank fuck you gave me a score.
I told you we should have dug in, sir.
All right, gentlemen. I say this with a very heavy heart, but we are to disengage to the original Baker Company mark. The general has been secured,
sir,
and we need to get out of here.
The fuck?
Orders just came down. We are to disengage to the original Baker Company position and retake our old defensive positions. Regroup at the mosque, and we will move from there.
So it looks like old Cooper here died for nothing.
It looks like that, doesn't it?
Did somebody get his... Oh, fuck, I can't walk.
I got a tag already.
Alright, regroup at the Baker Company marker, moving north to push the Germans out of the HQ.
Looking mighty up there, winners.
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty dapper up here.
Holy shit. What did... Fuck down, taking their dog tags.
Hey, do you think these tankers mind if we borrowed the vehicle?
I bet they might. I think they may.
Hey, Melvin, get out, I'll drive.
Considering there's three burnt out Germans right here.
Andrus, I need a parade. I need a breather.
Hey, we got Germans on the road, northwest. Count a squad of them, about five or six.
Okay. Yeah, eyes on.
The road to the north of us.
Okay. 250 from here.
Let me flatten the fucking grass.
They are Germans.
Oh my god, it doesn't work.
Alright, let's get a little bit closer.
I don't see shit. What are you guys talking
about? I have a perfect engagement from here. Hey, oh my god!
Jesus,
who the fuck did that? Me?
It's, they know we're here.
It's the fucking trench thing.
Alright, get as close as you can.
Yeah,
come on, let's
feel
go.
That.
It's the fucking goddamn trench thing. God damn it, Wall! Oh my god, dude.
Hoffman's down. Doc's on him.
Is that a tank?
Sherman.
No, that's a hurricane.
Why does it sound shredded? Whatever.
That's a Sherman, I think.
pushing up there.
Hold! Already inbound! Already inbound! Get away from the road!
Fuck.
Lieutenant!
Yowch.
There you go.
Lieutenant, you alright?
What did we walk into here, sir?
We walked into some bullshit. Jesse!
Okay, I'm good. Oh, no, I'm not doing any work.
Next time you ND, hit yourself with it.
It's the fucking trench thing, Liam, grab trenches.
Got surrendering one up here.
Managing now.
Keep your fucking hands up, Kraut. Don't fucking move. I was shooting your fucking head. You hear me, you Kraut bastard? God damn.
Let's go take it down.
Oh, look at that. He surrendered.
Fuck you.
What a fucking piece of shit, you Nazi motherfucker.
Can I execute him with his own weapon?
No, but it's an officer.
Yes.
Don't.
Officially, it's
officer?
Against the Geneva Conventions.
It's an officer.
The sergeant's gonna scream at you if you shoot him.
Fuck you.
Back up. Hey,
unofficially,
get the fuck out of here. Get over here. Go get our clear building.
Unofficially, I don't recommend it either.
Second squad, we have a surrendering German over here.
You're right, sir.
I'm fine.
Check all the buildings like we're in.
Where's your position to? Hey, scratch that, I got you.
Sir, don't do anything hasty.
No, is this Travis Scott?
Sir?
Fortify this position.
Sir, don't do it.
Your orders.
He gets to live.
You killed a lot of my boys.
What was that?
You're lucky.
Our orders are fortifying this position.
Alright, gentlemen, start fortifying positions. I'm gonna mark on map where I want each squad.
Fix that.
When there's time, or it's relatively short, I can.
Yeah, Doc, I could use some more blood in a pack when you're done.
True.
Do you hear me, Doc?
There you are.
Thanks, Doc.
Doc, I could use some more blood in a pack. What's the point? Holy shit!
Neither. No, I don't either, sir.
I'm in a real bad spot. We have multiple spots.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
We have one down, sure.
So I just watched somebody go down. We're fucked up here, sir. Holy shit.
Are you still up?
Doc, are you up? Levi Wilson is down. He's out in a heavy fire. Heavy fire.
Winners?
Who needs winners?
Okay, dog.
He's... I don't know what he is.
Yeah.
Where's the... Where's Don?
Jeez.
Got it.
Son of a bitch.
God fucking damn it!
Winners is up.
Winners is here. We need winners.
Winners,
I'm
you're
stepping out. Winners stepping in.
Yep, you're in charge.
We just lost Dawn.
Yep. Yeah. I think my radio might be bugged though for platoon.
Yeah, this is him.
Hey, y'all, getting cover. Getting better cover. This is not good cover. Get around the side of this building. Get around the right of this building right now. You too, winners. Get around the right of the building.
Yeah, just one sec.
Now I need to try and figure out which fucking tag this is.
All right, one. How we looking? We need help right now.
I'm gonna drop them all.
Alright,
oh, fuck. Permission to go back.
We
lose,
Levi? Alright, Walsh might want to move up, buddy.
That was a decent shot.
Yeah, that was a nice one.
If you can, yeah, I think you got locked up. How's Levi? Is he gone?
No, he's good.
Fuck, man.
I thought I saw some movement out there. I don't know if my grenade got him.
First squad's looking like we're about 4 effective right now, but we're good to take action.
How many are we down?
A lot.
I suppose you're gonna get promoted to staff sergeant soon.